I'm Gavin, and today we're going to be going train watching, and I'm joined by...
Hi there.
And...
Eddie. And that's Ryan.
And, I already said it, but we're going train watching out by the bridge, and hopefully we can catch some trains. Let's go.
Okay, we're out here, and with Mr. G and Mr. R, and, we haven't seen anything yet, and we don't see anything coming, but we hope we're not going to get skunked again today. But maybe things will pick up.
Okay, guys, so, we see a headlight down there. Probably can't see it, but it's like way down there. So I'll update you guys when it's coming. Okay, so we see a headlight down there. It's pretty far, but we're gonna try and get it when it comes closer. Bye.
Okay, gang, we have another train coming here. I don't know what it is, but we'll see when we get here. It's not a stack train. Could be, I don't know. It's either auto wrecks or coal or something. Looks like all the same cars. We'll find out when it gets here. It'll be a minute or so. Was kind of cool. I don't recall ever seeing a coal train out here. We'll see what else we see.
Okay, guys, so there's a train down there. It's coming closer.
Thank you. goes off.
Good luck, John.
Okay, guys, so, we only saw two trains, and we didn't get to see a lot of, them, so hopefully next time we will see more. Bye.